All right, so before I start styling my hair, I am going to put my foundation on. So right now I'm just putting on my primer. Then we're going to put on some foundation and then we're going to style my hair because I'm getting ready to take a wig cap off, but I don't want y'all commenting, "You got a flat irony, you got to press it." Like, duh, we haven't gotten to that part of the video yet. Just keep watching, okay? Keep watching. I'm gonna do the full process, but first we gotta do the makeup. Shout out to Tinashe too. I haven't heard this song in so long, so when it came on, your girl was definitely vibing. Aqua Gang, she's definitely an Aquarius, and her music is the shit. If you don't know, then you need to find out. Tinashe, that's my girl. Love you.
Now you caught my heart for the evening. Kiss my cheek, move things, you confuse things. Should I just sit out on some harness? Help me find my way. Now why you wanna go and do that, love, huh? Making things for me towards you harder. Killing me just when I think we there. You doubt the whole vibe and the force in the air.
Alright, so your girl is just doing little quick, like, passes through the hair, trying to get it straightened out, and, like, all honesty, it was looking good, you know what I'm saying? Everything was working out, the hair was flat ironing good on 370, it's really soft, it's really manageable, like, I was really feeling the hair, but my biggest mistake, like I said before, was not ordering a closure and doing leave out. I should have known better because I'm natural and I rarely wear my hair straight. So I don't know why the hell I thought I was going to be able to get my hair straight enough to blend with this weave. But it is what it is. You live and you learn. So keep watching. I hope you enjoy the video. We are almost there, so I can show y'all exactly what's going on. And as you can tell, it's getting loose. Okay, so everything was going good at this point. The edges were blending nicely, and then even the hair was blending in with the weave. Okay, so I did spray some of the anti-humidity spritz on it, but regardless, like, once I took the top part out, it was a wrap. So this part of my hair actually pressed out really good, really well, and it also blended with the rest of the hair. Yes. Now, what I want for Christmas is for my hair to blend with this damn weave so that I can wear this and look really, really cute for this damn comedy show. But it ain't happening. Like, it was going so well. Like, it was going so well. It's okay, though.
Everything that's supposed to be bad make me feel so good. Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would. Man, I tried to stop, man, I tried the best I could, but
make me smile.
What's your addiction? Is it money? Is it girls? Is it weed? I've been afflicted by that one, that two, but all three. She's got the same thing about me, but more about us. So she's coming over. So I guess that means I'm a drugs. Just let me peek now. I mean, dang, I'm so curious. She's got a...
These are to the congregation. Congregation, rise and let us pray. So I'm rotating with my true player partner by the name IDK. I'm trying to figure out when in doubt why all this petty shit gotta come our way. You know what I'm saying? Put an end to the motherfucking hate. Let us rise and let us get straight. You know what I'm saying? We gotta demonstrate. We gotta congregate. And through this bullshit, man, we gonna do nothing but aim and penetrate.
Teens and the girls going through the same struggle just from a distance. We think they winning.
So my hair ended up being mad thin because, of course, while I'm trying to like style it and get it to look somewhat decent, I got tracks slipping. Like, I pulled out at least two tracks before I left, and one was loose on the way there. So I had a really hard time with this quick weave. Like, it was cute and it started out really strong, but your girl just was not successful this go around, which is okay. It is okay. We will do better. Now that I know how to braid, I think that I will do a sew-in on myself, which is going to be so freaking annoying because sew-ins are kind of painful to me. But whatever, we're going to try and see what we can do. Cause this just was not it, not it.
Every time I see a white person, I question myself, like, am I gonna scare him cause I'm black? But when I put my white voice on and ask
asking for directions. He just gives them to me with a dab.